Excellent kill, boy! Deal with bees. Some days you hunt, some days you are not let death take you.
Oh, thank you. Ordinarily, I don't take too well to strange visitors trespassing on our land, but given your fine timing, I truly appreciate the rescue.
Ma sent me. Did that skag eat you? You are fortunate that they don't like to chew.
I must confess my ingested state was self-inflicted. That hungry devil ate all my dynamite, so I dove right down its gullet. I didn't see my dynamite on my pilgrimage through its insides, so I reckon the devil must have pooped or puked it out. Same thing for it. Skag. If you're here to help, get to digging around in them scat piles, visitor. This dam of excrement's been keeping the crop waters from reaching our humble homestead. Now we got all the dynamite, we can set about undoing Vermilingua's mighty works. Stick them implements of destruction right there in the offending center mass. Finely placed. An eye for demolition on you, visitor. Now, sink the plunger and blow that poop dam straight to perdition.
And now, I will turn off my smell receptors.
From the fires of destruction flow the waters of life. A fine job, visitor. Now, I seem to have lost my watch while on my intestinal pilgrimage. Go and let Ma know I'm intact, though I reckon the stench of our victory may have already wafted her way.
I missed you, boy.
Paul got himself ate by a skag again, didn't he? Well, I can hardly complain when I've got running water flowing to my crops and rods, can I? Homestead's better than ever. Here's something to pay for your dry cleaning, dearie. Oh, and I think Pa's got one more job for you when you got the time.
Hey, visitor! Them pilfering devils out in the... Splinterlands won't be happy. Either you so kind...
Distract them! I have need of you, beast.
Keep looking. It's not in that one either. Oh no.
Stop him!
Let the hunt take you!
Okay?
You can do things.
Go and meet death.
Bottom to scrap.
Set up my movies now, okay? We are on edge of greatness here, my friend. Oh no! This is terrible. The projector ball broken now. You have to fix this thing. And I will give you more money bunches to do it, too.
They're messing with my projector! I'm gonna pull the bleeding looky balls out of whoever did this! Go track them down, you rebel!
There are no bulbs in there? I'm thinking I saw that jerk Roner using bulbs for target shooting. Go do target shooting at him until he is dying.
The gospel of the Calypsos will never be silenced!